Hi, I'm Mike Jodwan, Vice President of the Hinton Mountain Bike Association, and welcome to the Hinton Mountain Bike Park. Mountain biking to me, it means freedom. You know, you get out on the trail, there's no lanes, there's no speed limits, there's no stop signs. The trail's whatever you want it to be. You can jump whatever you like, you can ride however you want. It's great exercise, and it just allows me to get rid of all the stresses in my life. So to me, it's freedom. The park itself was built mostly with volunteer labor and volunteer equipment from the community. So we're a community full of foresters and miners, so we actually came in, cut the trees, cleared the land, built the park, and in two builds, it lasted about 5 weeks, we ended up with the largest free access mountain bike park in the province. I think to me, the greatest value I've seen for the park is it opens up mountain biking to people that otherwise never would have experienced it. And they come out here because it's a safe, secure, controlled environment. Everything's regulated with safe outs. It's all built progressively. It's all marked like a ski hill with green, blue, black. So to me, that's the value of the park, is it opens up the experience to people that otherwise wouldn't go out and enjoy mountain biking. For me, this park has put Hinton on the map. I've met people here from all around the world. I've run into people from New Zealand, from across Canada, from the States. It's just amazing what this has done to raise the profile of our community and to really bring healthy lifestyles and make them hit home to our community. The amount of people we see on bikes now is just amazing, and they'd have never done that before if we didn't have a facility like this here.